The summer and the autumn had been so wet that in winter the corn was growing yet. 'Twas a piteous sight to see all around the grain lie rotting on the ground. Every day the starving poor crowded round Bishop Hatto's door, for he had a plentiful last year's store, and all the neighborhood could tell his granaries were furnished well. But what do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? What do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? At last Bishop Hatto appointed a day to quiet the poor without delay. He bade them to his great barn repair, and they should have food for the winter there. Rejoice, such tidings good to hear. The poor folk flocked from far and near. The barn was full as it could hold of women and children, the young and the old. But what do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? What do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? And when he saw it could hold no more, Bishop Hatto made fast the door. And while for mercy on Christ they called, he set fire to the barn and he burned them all. Next morning as he entered his hall, where his picture hung against the wall, a sweat like death all over him came, for the rats had eaten it out of the frame. And a servant came running presently, he was pale as could be. "Fly, my lord bishop, fly," said he. 10,000 rats are coming this way. The Lord forgive you for yesterday. But what could I do with them? What could I do with the poor? What could I do with them? What could I do with the poor? Then in at the windows and in at the door, through the walls helter-skelter they pour, down from the ceiling, up from the floor, right and left, from behind and before, within and without, from above and below, and all at once to the bishop they go. They've whetted their teeth against the stone, and now they pick the bishop's bones. They gnawed the flesh from every limb, for they were sent to do judgment on him. What do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? What do we do with them? What do we do with the poor? What do we do with them? What do we do with them? What do we do with them?